These are both proprietary Apple USB-A cables. One of them I removed the notch from. The notch is what makes it proprietary. But let me just show you the extreme difference between the one without a notch, and you have to work around at it and kind of like push down weirdly. My gosh, it goes in, but it's just like, there it goes. Got it. Ooh, nice and tight there. Don't you wish you could remove the notch in the MacBooks as easy as you can from this cable?